I'll say good morning. Not for many. A lot of people paved the way for us to be where we at right now. Just a few. God knows and sees. This day is devotional. Psalms 25:18. The secret of the sweet, satisfying companionship of our Lord have they who fear, revere, and worship Him. And He will show them His covenant and reveal to them its deep and inner meaning. Amen. Nobody else may see the things you do, but God sees them. God sees them all. Every time you pray, God sees it. Every time you do an act of kindness secretly, God sees it and plans a reward to give you openly. Serve the Lord in all you do today. The word says, in the morning, sow your seed. Sow your seed in the morning. And in the evening, withhold not your hand, for you know not which shall prosper, whether this or that, or whether both alike will be good. God will prosper what you do for Him. God will prosper what you do for Him. My son has said, is there a God? Because he sees a lot of death, a lot of things that God has the power to fix. And I tell him, God gave us freedom of choice to do as we please. And we put our life on the line to protect this country. I thank the Lord that I am still here. I have 3 beautiful kids that I still need to raise. But I do question, why them and not me? Why them and not me? So every year I come out here and give these men and women their due, thanking them for the ultimate sacrifice they paid. I had to go and introduce myself to them. His son and wife, come and honor their father, that passed away 3 years ago. Say it again, Memorial Day is not for your veteran, it's for the families that lost their loved ones in war. Had to give the respect to the family of Mr. Morim. Semper Fi, brother, you will always be remembered.